First of all, let me greet each and every one of you in that precious and powerful name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Brother Vaughn, who at this time is conducting the service.
Praise God.
Thank God that you have Sikh religion in Bhutan.
Hey, before the winter season comes.
Yeah. So, when the hour comes, the baptist, you can stand up and be not ashamed to own your Lord,
thank
but
you.
To defend
his cause.
His cause. As you well know this evening, the reason for calling you here is because God has blessed me
praise
today.
Lord. Yes, ma'am.
To see 58 years.
Glory, thank you, Jesus.
And it is not by might.
No, sir.
It is not by power.
No.
But because of the grace and favor of Almighty
that's
God.
Right. That's right.
My life is spared. So I want to give God thanks for life this
yes,
evening.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Very many times we promote trouble.
Yeah.
Very many times we speak about hardship and all that we went through.
Yeah.
And then we give God the least amount.
Yeah,
because we promote trouble more than God.
Yeah, this is true.
This evening I'm not here to stand before you to tell you about trouble.
Yeah.
You all know about that.
Yes, yes.
Right now the whole world is in trouble.
This is true. This is true.
So needless to tell you about trouble.
Mm.
I want to tell you how good God is.
Oh yeah.
He has preserved me by his power divine.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I'm standing not because of my goodness.
Yeah.
Not because of any good works which I have done. But I'm standing because God permit me with life. And quite recently when I look at the news and see all over the world,
Lord Jesus,
people dying
that's
by the
right,
thousands.
By the thousands, yeah.
Shall I not give God thanks
oh, yeah.
because I'm alive?
Truly, truly, truly.
I have had the, and I use it unfortunate, encounter with people trying to promote and prevent me
yeah.
from giving God thanks. I call it unfortunate.
Yeah, truly.
Because the psalmist says, I will bless the Lord
at all times.
All times.
All
and
times.
All times mean all times.
All times, yeah. Without good or bad. All times.
And so this evening, I'm not going to stand here too long.
Mm-hmm.
We respect the law of the land.
Yes.
But we meet for purpose, and that is to give God thanks, every single one of us.
That's right, that's right.
If you could leave your home to come here, God
yes.
bless you this evening.
Praise God. God bless you too.
Because you didn't have to come.
Yeah.
You know what is happening today.
Truly.
People respect the virus more than they respect God.
This is true. This is true.
And so I say it with no apology. I said it in church yesterday. I'm going to say it again today.
Yeah.
I prefer to die in faith than to live in fear.
Woo! Yeah, Jesus.
I don't know if people understand the goodness of God in their individual life.
Yeah.
Now ain't no time to let nobody persuade you not to serve God.
Yeah.
There is coming a day when we all going to die.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Whether by the virus or some other cause.
Yeah.
But we going to die. We don't know where, we don't know how.
Yeah.
Why should I be afraid of this?
Dear Jesus.
Why should I be afraid when we sing, the Baptists singing this hymn?
Yeah.
Paul and Silas lock up in the Philippi jail.
This is true.
And when it's time to stand on your feet,
this is very
you're
true.
Afraid to get locked
this
up like Paul
true.
And Silas.
This is true.
Only
this.
Paul and Silas we could sing about.
Yeah, this is true. This is true. Yeah. This is true.
Nobody is saying you want to get locked up.
Yeah. Understood.
Wisdom builds the house.
Yes.
But we serve a good God.
Yes.
And the time we will spend in the presence of God, we ask that God will protect us.
Yes.
As he did in days of old that we read about. that he will blind the enemy's eyes, that they will pass
yes,
through it.
Yes.
Deafen their ears that they wouldn't hear what's going on.
Yeah.
That we will worship God.
Yes, in spirit and
in spirit
truth.
And in truth. I give God honor and glory.
Yes, Lord.
I could have been cut off and gone a long time ago.
Lord Jesus.
But God has spared my life.
Yes, it has.
And if they say 5, if they say 10, if they say 25, I will call my brethren to give God
yes,
thanks.
Lord. Yes, Lord.
As long as life exists in my body, I will give God thanks. Yes. And I thank God this evening for sparing my life.
Yes, Lord.
From the early dawn of my existence, while I was in the mother's womb,
yes, Lord.
I could have died.
Oh, Jesus.
Many people die before they came out of
this
the womb.
True.
Many die as they came out of
that's
the womb.
Right.
They die.
Yeah.
And God has spared my life to see a day like this.
Praise God.
And I thank God.
Hey.
I give God the praise. As I said time and time again, the situation has taken a hold on people and their faith.
This is true. This is true.
And I'm not here to make a point.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not here to prove nothing to nobody.
Yeah.
My persuasion and belief may not be other persuasion and belief.
Understood.
My faith may not be somebody else's faith.
Truly.
And of late, people telling me to use wisdom. Well, yeah. I'm not the wisest of
persons.
I want to declare this evening, I am not the wisest of persons.
Understood.
I am serving God by faith.
Yes.
And so if I write it on my tombstone, I am not the wisest of persons.
We must see.
But I will die in faith.
Yeah, Jesus.
Because I know the God that I serve.
Yeah.
He fought many battles, he never yet won
yeah.
those. And here God lost this one. So I give him the honor, the glory, and the praise. I thank you for coming out this evening.
Yes.
Let me express the sentiments that the chairman expressed.
Yes, Lord.
If you come out here this evening,
woo.
Worship God.
Worship, that's right. That's right. That's
give
right.
Give God your all.
Woo.
Don't hold back.
Don't hold back.
Don't rely and regard anything outside.
Yes,
just
Jesus.
Give God all
yes.
this evening.
Yes,
and so
Lord.
This evening is your last evening.
Yes, Jesus.
Because tomorrow, Lord, is thine. Not in thy sovereign hand. And
yes,
in
sir.
Arise and shine.
Shines by thy command.
It shines by thy
command.
The present moment flies.
And bear our
and
lives
bears
away.
All our lives away. Oh, make
Let
thy servant truly wise.
That we may live today.
Today. It's today we want
today.
To praise
today.
God. It's today we want to glorify God. It's
yeah.
today we want to have mercy.
Yeah.
Give him the honor and the glory.
The glory.
I trust this evening that this service will be an encouragement to you
yes.
and to all those yes. who even in their homes
yes. Yes.
it will stir up their faith
yes,
and
Lord.
Encourage them to serve
yes,
God.
Man. Yes,
because,
man.
Because, say God, when things good and when things not so good,
yeah.
we dress back in
this
our
is
corner
true.
And
this
use
is true.
Convenient scriptures.
Wow, this
to
is
say,
true.
Hide off yourself
Thank
for
you.
A while. Not Macintosh. Are you hiding
yeah.
for no while? I'm
yeah.
going to praise God in the morning. I'll praise him in the evening.
In
I'll
name.
Praise him in the noonday. I'll praise him until my change
Woo.
Comes. So God bless you this
God
evening.
God bless you
Thanks
too, brother.
For coming.
Yes, man.
And the spirit of truth. Continue to be with us.
Thank you, Jesus.
Right up. Receive the homage of our soul.
Yeah.
mercy, Lord, but by your mercy, we are here. Have mercy. I thank you because I know that your grace is sufficient to keep me.
Yeah, Jesus, I'm gonna see.
Woo.
Yeah.
Woo.
Yeah, Jesus.
Hey.
Yeah, Jesus, I'm gonna see. Thank you, Jesus.
But I went in the slippery paths of youth with fever steps and run. And I'm not seeing God really say,
and God will
come
to man.
How much in Jesus? A thousand precious gifts. My daily tongues employ. Nor is the least a cheerful heart that tears those gifts of joy. To every period of my life, thy goodness help us, you, Lord, and after death in this time. See, I glorious theme renew.
Hey, Jesus.
Through all eternity to thee, Lord, a grateful song I raise.
Hey!
But oh,
oh, Jesus.
Eternity is too short.
Oh, yeah.
To utter all thy praise. So
thank you, Jesus.
I thank you this evening.
Thank you, Lord.
I thank you, oh God. For all who assemble in this place.
Thank
this evening.
You, Jesus.
And I ask a special favor, hey, you Jesus, upon them as they leave their home and their loved ones behind. Hey, you Jesus, I pray that you will come and be home with your blood. Have mercy, Jesus. Position your angel,
yes,
because you tell me the host of God, hey, and comes around the dwellings of the just, and protection you have won to all. Who make your name their trust. When they come out this evening to join with me,
yeah,
to tell
Jesus.
You that. Touch every heart. Touch every soul. Renew. Jesus. Grant them grace to suit the time and the season we live in.
Yes.
Grant them grace to run this.
Oh, Jesus.
Knowing that the race is not for the swiftest, neither is the battle for the strong, but for those who
go to the very end.
The
same
Jesus.
Shall be saved.
Can carry on and see. Let sees him always here. A guide, a glory,
and defense,
and what have we to fear? Have mercy now. We have nothing to fear.
Nothing.
Because you are our captain. Hey, and your promise, oh God, you're going to lead us all the way. You said, oh, I am with you always.
Come on. Oh, yeah.
You throw with one hand and you catch
brother. You know what? I want to call you.
I'm asking. Yes, yes, yes. Mash up the plans of the enemy, I pray. Disappointed the expectation of the enemy.
Yes, 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 in the name of Jesus.
Set every trap.
Yes. Yes, you are.
I know my God is a good God this evening. Hey, Jesus.
Thank you.
One morning you speak to the wind,
hey,
and you command the waves. I hear you say, peace be still.
Peace be still.
And the wind and the waves obey your voice.
Glory to God.
The elements are subject to you.
You thank you, Jesus.
Viruses are subject to you.
In the name of
sickness
Jesus.
Sickness is subject to you.
Yeah, Lord.
Demons and devils are subject to you.
Yes, Lord.
All power in your hand.
In your hand.
Hey, I magnify your name.
Hey.
Hallelujah to your name.
Lord, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah to your name.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Ah. Bless your name this Woo. Evening.
Mm.
I bless your name. Oh, I bless your name. Oh, I bless your name. Oh, touch every heart.
Touch me, Jesus.
Touch every soul.
One by one. Two by two. Yeah, Woo. Jesus.
Consecrate, purify, and sanctify.
Hey, hey. Oh, Jesus. In the name.
Whatever we do, whatever we say. Let it be done all to your honor
and glory.
All to your glory.
Yeah,
Father,
Lord.
This evening I pray you.
Hey.
You will touch our lips and our loose our tongue.
Mm-hmm.
I can't voice to sing. Always only for our King.
Yeah.
Lord, Lord, only fall on our knees to pray, brother. Write words to pray.
Yes, Lord.
Because we don't know to pray as we ought to. I hear you say the spirit that search every heart, make an intercession with
that cannot be uttered.
Which cannot be uttered.
No, Jesus.
So you take over.
Oh, yes.
You take over.
Run for we, Jesus.
Over. You take over.
Run for we, Jesus.
When there was in Gethsemane garden, you're grown.
You're grown.
And when you're grown, angel came down.
Yes.
And point you to heaven.
Oh yeah. Remind me of the promise.
Remind you.
Of the promise.
Hey, of the promise.
Woo! Sing in the mama, your mama, too. How Jesus? I'm gonna see.
Hey, oh, Jesus. I thank you. Have done on the cross and Calvary for me, and not for me alone, but for the world at
large. Oh Jesus!
Oh Jesus! Bless the offspring of the Lord in a special way.
Bless them, Lord.
Cover them with your blood and pray. You.
Yes, Jesus.
Adrian, the firstborn.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, we'll celebrate this birthday tomorrow, Lord. I pray that you will endow him with your power.
Yes, Jesus. Right. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Surround him with the bulwark of your salvation. You know he's working in dangerous places, but I pray you, oh God, that you will give this son.
Keep him. Keep him and protect him, Jesus.
Hey. Lord. happy.
Oh Jesus.
You know holy yeah. in your hand. Put your hole in your hand.
Yeah.
No man is able to look on his son in your hand. Look on, Keston. Put his hand to the plow.
Help
him. Help him never to look back if thou be so
good.
Use him as a oracle of thine, I pray you, Jesus. Give the young man no way of his own, but I pray.
Jesus.
Hey, yes, Lord. But he stand on the walls of Zion, the preaching unsearchable riches of your gospel. Use him as a pen of a ready
yes.
writer. God use his tongue that he will convince the unconvinced.
Yes.
That he will convert the unconverted.
And
Lord,
and
he will bring the strangers in. And
oh,
mercy to
us.
Family, I pray you.
Yeah, Jesus.
Cover them with your blood. I'm a first grand. Lord, I pray that you will take her in your
yes,
charge.
Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yes. Enemy,
no,
no,
no, Jesus.
I pray you don't keep her. Oh, Lord. Keep her, I pray you. Look on, Dwayne. Looking in dangerous place.
Oh Jesus.
But you have kept the young man so far.
Yes, Lord.
And I know you're able to keep him until it pleases you to call him home.
Yes.
Bless him, I pray you.
Yes.
One that know you by your saving grace. Lord, he know how to call.
Yes.
He know the secret place.
Oh yeah.
Where he could find his God.
Woo.
Sanctify him, I pray you. And when your blessing bless his companion, him tell me so please. Bind them together with the cord of love.
Not easily broken.
Hold them in your hand.
Hold them,
you can't fall.
Oh, yes.
Jesus. Hey, Jesus, you know where you brought that young man from.
Yes, Jesus.
Through
see.
Many dangers, toils, and snares,
yes.
He have already
you're,
come.
Yeah.
And
grace
will
lead him home.
Will lead him home. Anoint him, with your heavenly grace.
Yes, Lord.
Seal him, I pray you, Jesus.
Yes, Jesus.
Hey, welcome to your sovereign will in his life, and I pray, oh God, that you will hold him for a time like all.
Yes, Jesus.
Help him to stand, predominate on your word. Hey, knowing that the enemy that he see today, he will
yes.
see them no more.
Forever.
Forever.
Thank you, Jesus.
Have mercy on the young man. Guide him, oh God. Great Jehovah is a pilgrim through this barren land.
Yes, Lord.
Fence around him on
yeah,
every side.
Jesus.
And when your fence around him, don't give the enemy no doing powers over the young
yes,
man.
Yes, Lord. Keep him,
come
Jesus.
Clear in a special view.
Bless them, Lord.
Receiving your favor.
Yeah, Jesus.
Lord, receiving your grace and your mercy and your anointing.
That's right.
Hey, it's upon all that breaks every yoke, I pray you.
Yes, Lord.
Hey, yo.
Call him, call him. Oh, yo.
Man, the young lady, I'm fresh, you told me so, please.
Yeah, Jesus.
When you bless her, I pray that you will bless the offspring of her body with
yes,
seven
Lord.
Grandchild.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Oh,
Jesus. Mercy today.
Lord, she knows the secret place where she could find her.
Yes,
mama.
Yes.
Hey, you know the purpose that you call her for.
Yes, Lord.
And you know the anointing that you have on her life.
Yes, Jesus.
Every day and in every way. Help her to magnify her call.
Yes.
Jesus. Take over, I pray you. Jesus. And sign and seal her for your purpose. In told me so, please. Look on, joy. Last of the lot. Hey, you, Jesus.
Oh, Lord.
I remember David.
Yes.
Who was a little stripling.
Yes.
and all the other brothers mighty. But this young man in the field, hey, when I've been at the pass,
yes,
and Samuel the prophet going to anoint. I hear you say, stay your hand, Samuel, for God sees not as man sees. Oh, when they look on the outward appearance.
Yes.
You are sitting in the regions of glory and I look at man's heart.
Yes.
Ah, Lord God. Hey, Lord, when David passed, hey, Lord God of the Holy Ghost, he was anointed. Look on joy.
Yes.
Anoint the child of prayer.
Anoint her of prayer, she there.
Anoint her and pray you.
Yes.
Anoint her and pray you.
Pray you.
Anoint her and pray you.
Pray you, Lord.
Mash up the works of the enemy.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, I pray.
Yes, Lord.
I pray, oh God, that you will draw her with the magnet of your salvation.
Vision.
And that you will lead her gently on to perfection. Hey, grow her in grace and in your knowledge. Hey, keep her a prayer, you Jesus. Hold her in your hand.
Yeah,
hold her in your hand. Hold her in your hand. Hold her in your hand.
Oh, Lord.
Hold the child in your hand.
Push in your hand.
I beg of you, yes, hold the child in your
Oh, Jesus. I rebuke
principalities and powers.
And powers, yes.
I rebuke seducing spirits.
Yes, Lord.
I rebuke demons and devils.
Oh, Jesus.
In the life of this child. Oh, Jesus. Claim her to be your own. In the mighty name of Jesus. Speak a word of healing in the life.
Do Jesus. Do Lord.
Hey. Oh, Jesus.
Oh Jesus,
the common companion,
mercy,
holy woman, servant in your heart.
Yes, Lord, Lord.
By the road of great Jehovah,
uh-huh.
I pray God that you will speak to her, yourself reveal, that you will continue to guide the offspring of her body.
Yes.
Oh, because you have entrusted them to her, and she, oh God, will be able to do a good work for you. Father, hear my prayer. Equip her with wisdom.
Yes.
With knowledge and knowledge. Good understanding.
Oh, Lord.
Jesus. That she'll be able to present them before you and say, Lord, what you have given me, I give them back to
yes,
you.
Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Where you see weakness, eyes of the strength.
Yes, Lord.
Where you see sickness, I pray, God, that you will administer healing.
Healing.
That you will mash up the works of the devil.
Yes,
I pray that you will take over in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Have a prayer this evening.
Woo.
Have a prayer this evening. Father, my brothers and sisters.
Oh, Jesus.
Those who hear.
Oh, mercy.
Those who live abroad.
Oh, yeah.
All their family, nephews, and nieces.
Oh, Jesus.
Father, you have been good to us.
Yes, Lord.
Not only family have succumbed to this virus.
Yes, Jesus. Protect them.
And I know you will continue to protect them.
Protect them, Jesus. Yes.
I know you will continue to hold them. Marilyn, Linda, and Yvette.
Yeah.
Hold them in your hand because yes, they're in foreign land.
Yes, Jesus.
Ah, Lord. In a place where the virus is rampant.
Yes.
In a place where people falling down and dying by the thousand.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, what I hear you say in your word, 10,000 shall fall at thy side.
10,000.
And 10,000 at thy right hand.
But it shall,
but it shall not come nigh thee. Only with thine eyes shall thou see and behold
the
reward of the wicked, because they have made the Lord, who is their refuge, even the Most High, their habitation. There shall no evil befall them, neither
yes,
any plague or virus come near to them.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Cover them with
yes,
your blood.
Jesus. Cover them,
cover with, them with your blood.
Oh.
Cover them with your blood. Cover them with your blood. Cover those who hear with your blood. Neville, Christine, Novin, Valerie, Keith, Danny Boy, Alice, Andy, oh, Heavenly Father, and Samuel.
Oh, Jesus.
Lord, I pray that you will cover us all with your blood.
With your blood.
Lord, I pray that you will keep us. Lord, I pray that you will bind us together.
Yes, Lord.
Help us to pull one way and come.
from heaven is eternal.
Yes, yes, yes.
Father, I pray a special prayer for the community.
Oh, yeah.
That you will continue, God, to bless the community. You will continue to bless the government.
Oh, Jesus.
That they will make wise decisions.
That's right, that's right.
The members of parliament.
Yes, Lord.
That they will be united. For your tenderly for prayer. Oh, we will lead a quiet and peaceable life in
yes,
all godliness.
Yes, Lord.
So pray for those that are in authority. Lord, I thank you, oh God, for what you are doing and what you're still yet as about to do. Father, remember.
Remember.
All the members of St. George.
Yes, Jesus.
Ah, Jesus. Those who hear and those who are not. I want you, oh God, to keep them. I want you to bind us. I want you to sanctify. I want you to strengthen and guide so that your work will be executed. And on that day, oh God, we will all hear, well done, thou good and faithful servant. Father, we come in home.
Hey, oh yeah.
We come in home.
Step by step.
Step by step.
Oh yeah.
We come in home.
Come
Ah, Jesus.
Oh yeah.
You know who need a touch?
Oh yeah.
You know who need counseling?
Yes.
You know who need healing?
Oh,
you know God who need lifting up?
Yes.
I hear you. He is wonderful. Counselor.
Counselor.
The Almighty God.
The Almighty
God. The Everlasting
God.
Father.
Yes.
I know you are the Prince of Peace.
Peace.
So abide by your children.
Abide by
and
your
abide
children.
In your children. That you will have peace.
Yes.
In a time of uncertainty.
That's right. That's right.
Father, hear me pray. Do exceeding abundantly. Above all, bless my friends.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God, and all those.
Father, bless
my
them.
My Father, who fellowship with me.
We are blessed them,
Father,
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, grant them a special
blessing. A special blessing.
And Father, hear my prayer. Sanctify and bless the four corners.
Oh, yes. Yes,
even
ma'am.
The bounding center. And let, oh, God, the words of my mouth, the meditation of my heart, let it be accepted in your sight, my God, my King, and my Redeemer. Of that, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.